Yo, what's good, guys? It is your boy Jason JV saying welcome to another Saints Row 2 gameplay video. And as you can see, we are at another Ronin stronghold. We're about to knock this out.
Looks like the Ronin are setting up shop for some deal. I don't know who or what they moving yet, but judging by the amount of security they set up, something big is definitely going down. You're gonna have to take out two sets of guards before you can get a visual on the pier. If I were you, I'd use a sniper rifle to drop those bitches from as far away as possible.
Yeah, well, we're not ones to play it safe. You know what I'm saying? We like to go in guns a-blazing. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna make our way around. Or actually, what we could do is this. No, you won't. Oh, we got a hitman target around. See, how far is he? Oh, he's nearby. Okay, you're bothering me. All right, now we can progress. We got another hitman target. I think that was a decoy. Shut up. Now we gotta destroy the boats. Yay! Shut up. Let's see. I think we can get it from here. This Wow.
Fuck you.
Ah, nah.
Then let me go.
That depends on you. Aisha doesn't care that I'm stopping by, does she?
Fuck no. Aisha doesn't go out much. She loves company.
You're gonna kill me, aren't you?
If you're calm, help us find the money, and do what I say, I give you my word you will live.
Yeah, right.
Is you home?
Hmm. Oh, hell no. Oh, we should have left it in. Come on now. We got Johnny over here sitting out. He's bleeding out. He should have let the sword in because he would have had a much better chance in survival. And the sword was actually keeping his insides intact. You assholes.
Gat's been stabbed. We need a ride to the hospital.
Hang tight. I'm coming.
And this bike is apparently rocket proof.
Hang in there, Gat.
I could save you.
Hey, he's not looking good.
Let's get him to the goddamn hospital!
Thank you. There's a roadblock. Bruh, this is getting pretty intense. They actually got out of the car after hitting the pole. All they had to do was back up and then drive. Yeah, the Ronin gang is not very bright. Suckers. See ya.
Well, where you going, Ish? Stay away from her.
I hate that they changed my RPG, but at least we have unlimited rockets. Fuck out of my face. Alright, we should be almost there. Oh, we're there.
Good job, I'm giving you a raise.
Fuck out of here.
Johnny, you're gonna be fine.
Gotta save Ish.
Pierce, listen up. Johnny got laid out by one of the Ronin.
That mean I get a promotion?
Don't get too excited, asshole. Gad'll be back up in no time.
Yo, that came out wrong.
Just shut up and listen. Gad was looking into a Japanese crime boss called the Kuja. This guy's coming into town soon, and I want to know when.
Got it.
Don't fuck this up, Pierce. I'm not in a good mood.
So, Aisha rumored to be dead. Again. Alright, y'all. I think we got time for one more.
Someone?
Why you gotta be an asshole? A Kuji bought every first class seat on the plane. Looks like he's traveling with friends.
That'll make killing him a lot more interesting.
Well, if you want to welcome him to America, you better hurry. His plane's gonna land soon.
Wouldn't have got away. If that was you, we wouldn't have had to go to the hospital at all.
Ooh.
Yeah. Hey.
I love how the boss trolls Pierce in this game, man. It's funny as hell. Because I'm driving. So right now we're on our way to the airport. As you can see, we just arrived to the airport. Or at the airport, I should say. Because we're going to try to take out Kazuo Okuji before he can even set foot on Stillwater territory.
Akuji is going to have a lot of security, so be ready.
Ladies, freaking Pierce. I hate that they don't translate the Japanese language or any foreign language for that matter.
I didn't ask for your opinion, Kunichi. What happened? I went to the airport to say Kara Kuji-san's arrival. Once I saw the leader of the Saints making a move towards the terminal, I made my way to the plane so I could evacuate your father.
Hey, wasn't that Toby's cousin?
We gave their lives to ensure safety.
Let me speak to him.
No.
What?
Your father made it quite clear he doesn't wish to speak to you. Anything you have to say to him will go through me.
You ungrateful thing.
Sayonara.
Alright guys, so I think that's going to do it for this video. Really hope you guys are enjoying the Saints Row 2 video gameplay series. Y'all know the deal if you are, you know what I mean? So yeah, until the next one, hope y'all have a blessed one, alright?
Peace!